Look, peak game real quick. I got my snacks, you know what I'm saying? I'm on my way upstairs right now. Rose is acting, just dropped the new compilation of Nat Back. Oh shit, I busted my shit going upstairs, hold on. Of Nat Back compilation, part one, snacks on deck, you know what I'm saying? Pull up, yeah, let's get it. Hey. Look, I'm finna say a little inside joke to Nat. Y'all not gonna know what I'm talking about, but ain't that. That's OB, baby. That's OB, baby. That's OB, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Juice with two motherfucking dimes, man. We put up on my player partner right here. First off, I want to give a huge shout out to Rose's acting. I had to get on it real quick, though, because I've been trying to do this video for a little minute, and you know what I'm saying? Because, like, I did Jay's already. I did a Casey Wood already. And I ain't never doing that one before. Like, Nat was like, besides Phil Wright, Nat was like the first dancer, like big dancer or whatever, social media wise and shit, to reach out to me and fuck with me. So big shout out to you, love. You know, you already know I fuck with you. You already know I'm rocking with you, young queen. But I feel like she was feeling some type of way, like, damn, you doing days, but you not doing mine. But there wasn't one of her. So I had to hit up Rose's acting. You don't know who that is. She dropped a bunch of dances, and she dropped a bunch of dances, choreographies and stuff. Make sure you go fuck with her channel. She shows every dancer love. She has all their social media handles in the description, all of that. She lets you know where she get the video from, all of that. She just don't take other people's videos and put it on her shit. She takes people's videos, puts it on her shit, and then tries to give it exposure and stuff. And she'll be monetizing her videos, which she needs to start doing. So you need to start doing that shit so you can make some money from doing that shit. But I see where she coming from, too. But this intro already long as a motherfucker. Did you like what I did with the new intro, though? You know what I'm saying? I was super lit, you know what I'm saying? Because it just dropped, you know what I'm saying? Right? I was like, I got home from school, you feel me? So, let's see what this shit talk about, you feel me? Hey, that. This shit better not be weak. If this shit weak, I'm on your ass. Run that back. She be coming with, like... First off, I thought she was 18 plus. You feel me? She had to tell me she wasn't, so I'm like, okay. But she be coming with this little swag, this like, I'm 22, I'm 23. But then sometimes she be coming with this, I'm still under 18 swag. And then sometimes she be coming with a tomboy swag. It's rare though she come with, but like, okay, there's a difference though. There's a difference between a tomboy swag and it's like dressing like a dude. Like tomboyish though, like she wore like a long sleeve with like a little button down type shit one time. It was like just a 3-button joint, but it looked like it was a dude shirt, but it could have been a girl shirt, but it was just like a tomboy look. But then sometimes she'll come with that bitch with hoodie all sweats all. She might come with that all, you know what I'm saying? But she might come with some regular shoes all. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know what was on her feet at that point, but she'll come with like a tomboy swag, just like a. All right, I'm finna go out to the club and I'm finna fuck it up vibe. So let's see what kind of vibes we picking up off of this one, though. I kind of wanted to see just solos, but... Everyone else in these dance videos, I'm not paying you no attention, no disrespect. Okay, I might be looking. Ah. This one's kind of like a chill vibe for it. She just chilling on this one. Hey, with that little. Yeah. Jerk, I know. Huh? Good little Millie. Good little. You feel me? Good little Millie on that. See, look, look, look. She come that little. Huh? Hey, throw that set up then. What's up? I feel like she's younger in this one. Ha! Ah. Huh? Hey, time out. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Before she hit them folks, hold on. This part right here. Hey. Look, I'm finna say a little inside joke than that. Y'all not gonna know what I'm talking about, but ain't that. Y'all don't got a clue why I'm laughing, though, but just know. That was the funniest shit ever right there. We gotta huh, that's that little. Hmm? Yo, see, I was trying to look at me, though. Huh. Yeah. I fuck with her like that, though. On some thug shit. Huh? It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. Huh? Ha! Ha! MC Hammer's on? Huh? Huh? Nicole choreography, shout out to Nicole. Oh yeah, she looking good right here. And she got the 11s on. 11, not 11. 11. Ah. Huh? Oh, nails done. Okay, I see you, beloved. Yeah, we came for the solos. Ah! There are breaks in that motherfucker. Get two shots. If them feel them, I done get three shots. If them take me, feel it, get China. I feel like she hella young in this one. She looking young in this one. I feel like she like 16 in this one. Break it up, break it down, bag it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, bag it up, bag it up, bag it up, fuck it up, rag it up, rag it up. I'm ready for her to be 18 so she can be them late Janelle joints. I feel like, hold on, I feel like, all right, so you know how like you got dancers and shit, right? And then you feel like, and she was Jaden this one too, my bad. You know what I'm saying? But look, what I'm saying, you know how like when a female, like, or like when you see a dancer, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, how I say what I'm trying to say though? So, like, when I see that, you know what I'm saying? I know she coming with some hard hits. I know she coming with some, like, she can do smooth, you feel me? I'm not saying she can't. Don't get me fucked up. But she go crazy when she trying to go crazy, you feel me? So, like, you give her an up-tempo song. You give her some shit that's going to slap. You give her some shit with a little bit of bass on it. You give her some shit with some lyrics that's going to slap with the instrumental on some slapping shit, like a club vibe. She going to fuck it up even more. Because I feel like that's what her style of dance is, personality-wise. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's not, I'm not, she could do any choreography. You feel what I'm saying? But I feel when it comes to, like, the up-tempo club joints, she gonna smack them motherfuckers even harder. You feel what I'm saying? That bitch gonna slap. I got me in the fly ride. Who hired me? The catch here, yeah, trying to follow me. I bet Pimp C proud of me. I got the city lights in my rear view. We loud, I can't hear you. Got a billion in my mirrors. They could be close to standing up. Blowing big stacks, how we do it that? Valet my shit and feel, fuck up a chicken sack. Did it back to the drop, hit the game, burn it dead. It seemed like a chill vibe. See, look, she giving you that club vibe with her dance. Ha. Hold on, before she hit this motherfucker, this the motherfucker I've been waiting for. You feel me? This the motherfucker songs I've been waiting for right here. This the motherfucker right here. Be too there. On some sexy shit. Bide out. Lindo. Uno. And she looking good as a motherfucker. No cap. Okay, grab that thing then. Big thoughts. I can do it whenever or however you want. I can do it up and down. I can do it. Little cheeks, little poke. Oh yeah, when she 18, we gotta do a duo to this joint on me. On me, hashtag duo in the comment section. Yeah. Yeah. Hmm. Oh, those are chicks then. Okay, this song she about to fuck up. I'm already knowing. Just because of the song. But what I fuck with about Nat is she don't dance out of pocket. And I'm not even meaning that lyrically wise, song wise, dance wise. I'm meaning that at an age wise. You get what I'm saying? Like, she don't dance out of her age group. She don't dance out of her age pocket. Like, she could have gave you hella sex appeal in that last one. You feel me? Which I wish she would have. But I respect that she didn't, because she gave you more dance than sex appeal. So she gave you dance. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all get what the fuck I'm saying, man. I'm tired of talking, man. Run this bitch. Do something I don't do. That's what they should have said in that song. I feel like I've heard this song before. Huh? Get my curse out the fucking way. Ah. She got that vibe, like, well, like, she can do all the girl dances, and she can do a lot of dude dances, too. She hella versatile on me. Ah, ah. She got me a Cindy Lou Who on this one. Ah, I'm on your neck. Huh, that's that. Huh? Ah, good love for work. See, I feel like she could have freestyled most of that. You feel me? I feel like she could have freestyled most of that, personally. But that's just what type of dancer that I think she is, though. I think that she, you know what I'm saying? I think she dope enough that she could have did that just off of a freestyle. That's all for, like, just let me just throw the camera on me. You feel me? Like, like, I feel like Nat just pull up. You know what I'm saying? Off of Nat, pull up. Boom. What's the choreography? Okay, boom. She hit her shit 30 minutes. All right, get the camera out. You feel me? Like, no cap. Like, that's how I be feeling. I feel Nat just pull up. Like, I feel Nat, like, I don't need the choreography for real. I know class on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Video on Thursday. I'm gonna fuck with y'all on Thursday. Y'all shooting at 10, I'll be there at 9. Like, like, I feel like that's how she pull up. I feel like that's how she coming. But big shout out to Nat, man. Big shout out to Rose Acton. I appreciate you, beloved. I need the all solos, man. I need the all solos. And Nat, you told me when your birthday was. I forgot already. I know it's a little bit away, though. So next summer, I know it's before the summer, though. So 2000, so summer 2019, man. You know what I'm saying? Summer 2019. I feel like that's when she might do some Aaliyah Janelle joints. You know what I'm saying? The choreographer, shout out to her. I feel she might slide in some of those. Finally give us some sex appeal. You know what I'm saying? And I respect that she, you know what I'm saying, keeping it on the low. You feel me? I'm expecting she respecting her age. But when that point come, beloved, it's ball game time. You feel me? Like, it's ball game time on me. I ain't got, like, look. Like, I be, like, out of respect for her. You know what I'm saying? Out of respect for you, love. I ain't going to say her because I'm talking to you. Out of respect for you, love. You know what I'm saying? I be trying to have a little filter. You feel me? Hold on. I'm dehydrated. I need to drink some water, but fuck it. I need some caffeine for this motherfucker. I feel like I need December 2019 summer to be here. I need it. You feel me? I need it, love. Like, I need. Come on. Just come with it. Like, I respect where you coming from, and I'm trying to have a filter. You feel me? Like, out of respect for you, beloved, out of respect for you, I'm like, okay, I'll fuck with her. She, you know what I'm saying? She fuck with me. So, and not on that type of level, you know what I'm saying? But, like, y'all get what I'm saying, though. Like, on some respect shit, you feel me? Like, I fuck with you, beloved, you know what I'm talking about? But when that summertime hit and you start doing sex appeal dancing, it's no capping. It's no filter at that point. You know what I'm saying? I might fuck around and bring a bowl of cereal up with, you know what I'm saying? I might bring a gallon of water with my thirsty ass over here. But, hey, that's just how it's going to be, love. And I got to keep 100 with you. You feel me? I got to keep 100 with you. But I appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Subscribe if you want to turn on post notifications. Make sure you go show Nat some motherfucking love on her YouTube channel. I'm going to link her YouTube channel down in the description below, too. And, yo, I'm out this bitch, man. Rose, I need all of the solos though. Rose, on part two, I need straight solos. I need solo. I need solo. Stop playing with me. Yeah, I'm out.